deeper water points. And so the scientists can then see what is happening at various depths and correlate it to